Wonder what's going on here at Waterford Mire. Staff here at Mire said it was someone who had a medical problem. Someone had a seizure.